about the witch?
The witch?
It's a witch, not a demon.
Red face thing? Red face thing? Not sinister.
No, that is... No, it's not sinister either.
I just wondered what was sinister.
That's Insidious.
That's right.
That movie gets shit out of me.
What's that one movie? It has like Bagul.
That's sinister. Bagul is sinister.
Bagul is sinister? That he lives in the photos and stuff?
Yeah, that's...
I want to watch that one. I liked that one.
Sinister, I haven't seen part two, but I've seen the first one. Sinister's pretty good. Sinister's a pretty good one.
Possession was pretty good, too.
Possession. Is that new?
I think it's pretty old. I think it's old now. But it had... It was the little girl with the box.
TV?
Say what?
It was TV?
She had... She just liked a box. She had, like, a demon box.
Oh. You ever seen The Conjuring? You've seen The Conjuring too, right?
Yeah.
That one based off the nun? Was that one the name of the nun? So, you remember that one part where the crooked man comes to life?
That was a broken plane over here. I've never seen that before.
What's
that? What?
So you know that one thing where the crooked man comes to life?
The crooked man comes to life?
Yeah.
The crooked?
The crooked man, yeah.
I don't know that.
It's not a movie, it's part of the Conjuring. The Conjuring.
Part of the Conjuring.
Yeah, it's like
I
a little
seen it
scene where...
I've seen it, but I don't remember it really.
I remember it. Well, they made the creature look so creepy. Where are we going? That, they're making a movie off the cooking man.
Oh shit, here we go. I like scary movies. I like scary movies and, like, superhero movies. It's really my go-to.
Scary movies and superhero movies. I'm gonna try to land on one of these towers.
And in the office. I'll pro landing, land on this tower. I'm gonna do it. Fucking pro landing, I did it. Dude, look where I'm at.
Hi.
Oh, you're up here too! Alright, man. It's gonna suck when we run out of ammo.
Buy my sniper skill.
Hit him. Hit him again. Fuck, how many fucking hits does it take?
Fuck, I missed him.
Got one.
I pulled for him.
They're not close. Nice.
Tough.
Oh shit, he got put down like an animal.
I don't think he knows we can see him. Not to heal. Got him.
Nice hit. Oh,
can't
I can't see
him
now. Ooh, what a
Woo!
Hit, dude. How am I missing?
Got him!
Nice hit. Damn it, why are you moving? Oh shit! You're trying to land up here with us.
Shit, I missed them.
I did too. I hit it in the head. Okay. Got him.
Got him.
Guess what, man? I'm running out of ammo. Woo! Shot that boy.
I have 13, 18 more shots.
I have 9.
I'll be early for it now.
I can't believe we landed up here first try. I turned around and got him. Right in the fucking head. I only have 4 shots. 3 shots left.
4 shots, you jump off and kill yourself. Try to land back up here.
Try to land back up here. Yeah, I don't know how much to lead. Hey man. Going in. Alright, I'll be back. Hey, I timed it perfectly too. Look, I'm already coming back. Oh shit, alright, let's see if I can land up here with this fast fucking drop. This is gonna be a pro landing, alright?
Ooh, take a shot.
Land up here though.
I see you, bro.
I did not make it. Did not make it. Die.
I'm dead.
Yep, got guy.
Yeah, got. The guy you were shooting at turned around and saw me.
I wasn't even shooting. I'll be back. What do you mean you'd be back?
We're winning by 3, so just keep that. We're winning by 3, so keep that. Keep up. Someone landed up there.
I'm still waiting to respawn.
Damn. You died?
I didn't make it. I fell. And died.
Still landing.
I'm landing up there. I'm trying it again.
I missed it.
Got him.
You made it up there?
Yeah. Kill him.
Oh, that grenade hurt. Damn it. There's no way something. Coming in. How'd you make it up there? What angle did you hit your head?
I hit it straight with my face.
Should've missed it again.
I got.
I got a grenade throwing at me.
Ah, I hit him. In the fucking shoulder. Is he holding his sniper like a pistol? The fuck? Nice hit. Ooh, finish him up. He throwing him? What the fuck? On my screen, he threw his gun like a grenade.
Was he the one trying to get me?
Alright, I'm not gonna light up there this time. I think I'm gonna light up the building over here. Okay. Oh, there's someone on it.
Is building over here?
Someone just died on it.
Bullshit, I shot this guy 4 times and he didn't die.
Fucking shit, dude. Just shoot.
Oh, you died too?
Yeah.
The pass is first.
I have 7 kills.
8. Shit, his front's back, his front's back.
Got him.
Gotta heal up, watch him. Hey Matt, there's stairs behind us. I don't know where we're trying to land. Oh, I got hit.
From where?
No. I'm hiding behind the wall. I'm guessing you can see me from that window? One of those windows? Up there, I see him, power line. To the left, right. Not him, but...
You got a fucking
PAT. Survive, man. I saw the guy that got me. I'm trying to go back with that.
God damn it, I turn around and there's 3 bushes coming up the stairs. I hate how this fucking revolver takes so long to reload.
But they're about to get got, though.
Coming in. I don't have a revolver.
Get down, bitch! Man, watch out behind you, watch out behind you, man.
I'm wrong.
Don't die, I'm coming in.
Get him. Got him. Oh my god, that grenade hurt my ears. Another one on the stairs that you're looking at. Fucking key.
Right behind you, let's try to kill him.
Yeah,
coming in!
Sweet! Over time.
Damn, man.
Oh my god, look at the score.
I got him.
He won!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner, baby.
How you doing?
How many kills?
12.
11.
Nice.
Let's do that on actual PUBG.